many everyone, Anna, before starting. My speech, let me show you the report has been in journal dermatology. Some research want to test the people's knowledge of the sunscreen, so their survival 114 people come to the journal dermatology clinic during the summer of 2014. They discovered that the most people show important gaps in their sunscreen marks, even though 93% of them had bought a bottle last year. So tonight, I want to show you something about sunscreen. I want to test you guys some simple understandings about sunscreen. First, do anyone know why do we have to wear sunscreen? Second one is, when is sun is ultraviolet rays? Third, how does the sunscreen protect us from this rays? Next, what can we do to apply sunscreen efficiency? If you know, can you raise your hand? Oh, okay. Next question about this question. Don't be worried. It's less clear. We will know the answer to all the questions. First, why do we have to wear sunscreens? There are two reasons. First one is ultraviolet, which causes the copper's response to our coffee. The DNA in our cells is developing errors that are generally handled by machinery in our cells. However, the rays from the sun lead to errors that the cells may not be about to overcome, lead to uncontrolled growth and eventual skin cancer. Second reason is concerns of buildable fats. Sun damage is the leading cause of premature aging. The long sun exposure to loss of skin elasticity, so making it look older. Second, why is sun is ultraviolet rays? Sun is ultraviolet are signaled by their different wavelengths, photon, into the kinds such as UVA and UVB. UVB cause the skin to burn. Usually, we have seen SPF on the bottles of sunscreen only measures UVB. On the other hand, UVA creates effects on our skin, such as suffering, injury, and skin cancer. People usually use PA, show how much production we are put from UVA. So, how do sunscreens protect us from this rays? There are two best habits, physical and chemical production. The example of the physical production that reflects the sun is rays. We apply, they are immediately visible on the skin. On the other hand, chemical production absorbs the sun's rays. They are transparent on the skin. Nowadays, we know the principle of sunscreen production. Let me show you the best kind of sunscreen. Two points of sunscreen selection. First, the SPF 30 of sunscreen will be good for daily use. Second, water, we have to buy water resistance when we go to the beach. Okay. Let's do a quick review. First, the sunscreen to shield the body from the sun's ultraviolet rays. Second, UV which are separate into the kinds such as UVA and the UV. And then we know the index on our skin between the UVA and the UVB. Third, we understood that the two basic types of sunscreen, the silicone and the chemical production. And we know that the best sunscreen of the SPF SB 30 and the water resistance. Thanks for your listening. I wish the information helps you to use sunscreen and enjoy the outdoor activities.